I'm thinking raw nightmare fuel is about to happen. So I'm sorry for you, Sorry for those of you who have a fear of clowns. Oh, it's the ones with lights. Yeah, it's the ducks with lights. Oh, you can see it coming up in the background. Like, can I... I'm having a hard time, like, keeping up with what is going on. I also think this is a spread shot level. This is a spread shot fight for sure. Okay. Oh, okay. That's not so bad. Noted. That was only halfway through. Also noted, I'm not invincible during that. I'm not invincible coming out of it. Okay. Oh, they explode when they hit the... I mean, not that it makes this any easier. There's another one coming. I can see it in the background.
Good day for us. Well done. You're up.
Really? Alright, here comes another one. You know, the train has a pink nose. Alright, those bounce. I'm gonna try it. I can! Thank you. Alright. Twice this happened. What? Oh. One came out right as I went over there. We're gonna do this. Okay, maybe not this round, but we are gonna do this. I should have known better. I should have known better. It's weird, like, up until this point, I haven't felt like any of the bosses have been particularly frustrating. This one seems... I feel more frustrated fighting this boss than I do any of the other ones. We've had some very difficult boss fights up until this point. And I wonder if it's because there's just so much crap on the screen. Like, it's really difficult to keep track. Like, just, yeah, there are layered enemies there. So I parried one and got hit by another. Okay. Like, I parried it there? Alright. Seems to be some goofy stuff going on in this one. Like, I've had parries register as parries, but then I still take damage. Come on, any day now. Right. I still don't know what the form is after this one. Yeah. Okay, so what form is next? What is the final form here? Okay, so if you parry the nose... That seems like the most, like, risky... That seems like the riskiest thing to do. You can parry the nose, but every single time I've done it, I've taken damage. But I mean, I've also taken damage parrying the duck. That time was, well... Another train coming... Right. I didn't have a choice. I didn't have a choice that time. That was just bad. That was just bad luck. Right. Right. Okay, well this one's a throwaway. This one's going in the trash. I don't even know. I don't even know. I was just in the corner and then I wasn't. I was just in the corner and then I stopped existing. Okay. Okay, wise guy. I'm not... What is the strategy here? Here's a real high class battle. Now go! Okay, there we are again. Where it's a proper parry, but I still take damage. Yep. Like, just die, man. My thing is, now the train is here. I know if I hit the back, that's bad. That sucks. Right. Good day for us. What to say we give it the old college try, and if it doesn't work, then we go to a different boss. This guy seems kinda irritating. Again! I don't know what I'm doing wrong? Right, because they spawn on the edge. Cool, that was the college try. We will exit and do a different boss. I don't know, man, something about this guy is just really irritating.